seriously. Because the delay you are suffering now is because you are fighting an unnecessary battle. Every man has his destiny already aligned, designed by God, and dispatched. But when you are fighting a battle will not concern you, it drags you back. It takes you back. You are going to pray this morning and reject it. Let the owner of the battle carry his battle. Let the owner of the bondage carry his bondage. I'm going to pray. Say, my father, my father. As I pray, every battle in my bloodline that does not belong to me, I return it to sender. I give it back to his owner. I return to sender. I return back. I return back. I return back to sender. I return back to sender. Every battle in my bloodline that does not concern me and it is manifesting in my life. Oh yeah, go back to sender. Go back to your owner. Go back to your owner. Go back to your owner. Diverted it. Say, go and fight. Spend the rest of your life fighting this battle. Instead of you to do other things with your life, you spend the rest of your life fighting a battle somebody that's you. Somebody say, God forbid. Somebody say, God forbid. God forbid. Okay. 2021 shall be your year of uncommon faith. On every side this year, you will enjoy uncommon favor. In the name of Jesus, I say this year, 2021, you will enjoy uncommon favor. You will enjoy uncommon favor. You will enjoy uncommon favor. Listen to me, child of God. Even in the battles of life, you need favor to win. Hello? You need favor to win battles. The Bible says, and the child grew. He grew in wisdom. He grew in stature. He grew in favor before God and before man. When you don't have favor with God, men will reject you. When you don't have favor with God, no matter how beautiful and lovely you look, men will reject you. Somebody does not want to give you a contract. Somebody doesn't just like your face. Go and pray for favor. He understood that for Jesus to run his ministry, he needed favor. Not only before God, but even before the people that are listening to him. Before the people he will confront in life. We're going to pray this way. This year, 2021, all in everything I do, all run favor.